King of the Mountain. Moment you've all been waiting for, the second tournament in King of the Mountain.
16 drivers will be battling out for a title match against the current King of the Mountain, Terry Hill, in the General Evo.
Up first in the VW Golf is the FGC family in Kong.
Then in the BMW M1, we have Garbanzo McElroy driving in Dynamo.
In Lance Revolution, we have Bobby Padgett driving in Spider King.
And in the Holden Commodore, we have Valerio Strackenrouge driving in Holding On.
The top two drivers in tonight's race will advance on to the next round.
We've got the FGC family starting off on the front right and Garbanzo McElroy on the left.
The FGC family, the top seed in this tournament. They qualify with a track time of 16.9 seconds.
And they're already off to a good lead going into the open section of track. McElroy and Padgett battling for second, and FGC family gets turned around.
Garbanzo McElroy takes the lead.
And the first win will go to Garbanzo McElroy driving in Dynamo.
Once again, we're seeing the power of the bean at work.
A good track time there, too. They got a 17.1.
Not looking too good for Valerio Strackenrouge. He gets stuck over by the lake.
The FGC family blew a pretty nice lead right there. They got spun around coming out of that corner, and that opened the door up for Garbanzo McElroy.
With driving like that, he's lucky he didn't fall off the ridge of the mountain. And speaking of Ridge, today's race is sponsored by the Ridge Wallet.
What are you doing?
I'm just talking about this light, sleek, industrial wallet that doesn't fold or awkwardly bulge in your pocket.
Okay, but...
Dude, it's completely changed my pocket situation.
Okay, I'm glad your pocket situation has improved, but are we doing an ad right now?
Yeah, didn't you get the email from Susan?
No. Susan!
Let me guess, 3D, your wallet probably looks a little something like this.
Yeah, because that's my actual wallet. Why do you have my wallet?
And you're probably carrying around old receipts and gift cards from the 90s with a 50-cent balance.
Maybe.
Why carry around that hot mess when you could simplify things with the Ridge Wallet? It holds up to 12 cards plus cash with over 30 colors and styles to choose from. Check out this one that I got.
Okay, that looks pretty sweet.
It has RFID blocking and its durable materials are backed with a lifetime warranty.
Wow, that's really nice.
The Ridge team is so confident you'll like it, they'll let you test drive one of these bad boys for 45 days.
Wow.
If you don't like it, send it back.
That's great, but... did you get me one?
No, but you can get 10% off today with free worldwide shipping and returns by going to ridge.com/3DBotMaker and using the code 3DBotMaker.
So you really didn't get one for me?
Dude, just go to the link in the description and use the promo code 3DBotMaker to get 10% off.
I'm just saying the promo code's my name and I didn't even get one.
And here we go at the start of the second race. Garbanzo McElroy out with an early lead.
He's followed by the FGC family. They're close behind.
It's a close race for first.
McElroy only ahead by about one or two car lengths.
Here comes Padgett and Drakenrouge.
The FGC family not letting up. They're trying for the pass and they wreck.
Oh, down goes King Kong.
They haven't earned the name King yet. Garbanzo McElroy picks up his second win in Dynamo. Valerio Strackenrouge takes second, and Bobby Padgett takes third.
It is not looking good right now for the FGC family, the number one seed in this tournament, but they've only got 3 points with two races in.
They were looking for a chance to pass the entire race. They went for it on the final corner, but it did not pay off.
And look at that track time set by Garbanzo McElroy, 16.92 seconds.
That's a fast time. It's almost as fast as the FGC family's time in the qualifying round.
Here we go, Drakenrouge starting off on the front right, Bobby Padgett on the front left.
Bobby Padgett off to a good start. The FGC family once again right in second place, looking for a way to pass.
That car is small but quick.
They're going for it. Whoa!
Oh my goodness!
The FGC family almost did a McClyde.
That was close.
Here comes Bobby Padgett. Oh, he's stuck on the side.
What is going on here?
It looks like this race has come to an end, and we're going to have to restart this one. I'm just relieved no one went off the side of the mountain.
Yeah, that was a little too close.
We've got Bobby Padgett stuck on the side of the track. The FGC family got turned around right here. Where are the other two? There they are. Garbanzo McElroy upside down on his lid, and Valerio Strackenrouge stuck right behind him.
Here's another look at that failed attempt to pass.
Wow, that looked like some dirty driving by Bobby Padgett in the Mitsubishi Evo.
Yeah, that was a hard right turn into the FGC family's car. I mean, I understand not wanting someone to pass, but there's a family in that car.
Yeah, do you think it's the whole FGC family in that car?
I imagine so.
I guess that's one way to bring the weight up.
Here we go with the restart of race three.
Once again, Drakenrouge and Padgett will be leading us down the track.
You mean Dirty Padgett?
Yeah, that went a little beyond just normal aggressive driving.
Dirty Padgett in the lead. The FGC family not letting up. They're right there in second.
Paget swerves out of control. The FGC family makes contact.
The FGC family looking for payback on the track.
Dirty Paget pulls way ahead now. And the third race will go to Dirty Bobby Paget in the Mitsu. Whoa!
Come on, now he sideswipes Dragon Rouge.
Yeah, what's this guy's problem?
Come on, where's the ref?
Well, this is street racing, so there's not a whole lot of rules. Here's another look at that race. The FGC family just trying to find some way around that Evo, but they just could not get it.
That's a shame. I was hoping they would get some revenge on Bobby Paget.
Well, in the next race, those two will be starting off in the front row, so the FGC family will have their chance.
Right now, Garbanzo McElroy is in the lead with 13 points. Bobby Paget is in second place with 9. Valerio Strachan Rouge with 5. And surprisingly, the FGC family is all the way at the bottom with 4 points.
Wow, I did not expect to see them so low on the points board. Right now, it looks like Garbanzo McElroy and Bobby Paget will be the ones advancing on to the next round.
The FGC family and Paget side by side.
This is FGC family's chance for payback.
They're swapping paint.
Paget goes for the pass on the inside, but he ends up on the side of the road.
FGC loses control.
It's the FGC family and Garbanzo McElroy making their way to the finish. And the FGC family will take the win on the last race, followed by Garbanzo McElroy and Valerios Dragon Rouge. And would you have a look at that?
Payback, son.
I guess one right turn deserves another. This time it's Bobby Paget who gets pushed off the side of the road for trying to pass.
And look at that score. We've got a tie between Bobby Paget and the FGC family.
Oh, wow. This rivalry is not ending anytime soon, is it?
Oh, yeah. You know what that means. They're going head to head.
Look at that. The FGC family almost tipping that car over again. They managed to hold on to it and took that VW all the way to the finish line going in reverse.
And here we go with our first versus match of the tournament.
Bobby Paget and the Spider King versus
the FGC family in Kong.
They'll be competing in 2 races. The winner will join Garbanzo McElroy in the next round of the tournament.
I'm usually not biased in these races.
Are you sure about that?
But I want to see the FGC family smoke that Evo.
Yeah, I'm with you on that. Go FGC family.
FGC out in the lead. That lead's getting bigger.
They just need to try not oversteering around this corner.
Come on.
Uh-oh, they're having some trouble, but they recover.
They're almost here. Bring it on home.
Bobby Paget getting left in the dust as the FGC family picks up the first win.
Hey, who's that way in the distance?
Looks like it might be the Spider King.
King, no. That car is no king.
That's one win for the FGC family. If they can win this next race, they will be advancing on to the next round with Garbanzo McElroy.
Bobby Paget starting off on the inside lane this time.
The FGC family certainly has the speed. If they can just control it around that second turn, they got this one.
Bobby Paget with the jump off the start. He's in the lead.
FGC family not far behind. Here they go around that first turn.
They're gaining.
Now they're door to door, and the FGC family goes for the pass.
We got some rubbing and racing going on.
FGC family takes the lead. They're going to the final corner.
Come on.
They exit straight.
There we go.
And the FGC family will be joining Garbanzo McElroy in the next round of King of the Mountain Tournament 2.
All I gotta say is what goes around comes around. You want to push people around on the track, expect to get pushed back.
Yeah, their car may be small, but the FGC family does not play on the track. Look at this exchange between Bobby Paget and the FGC family.
Beautiful.
They blocked Bobby Paget going into that corner, and from there on, it was all downhill. Literally.
Nothing like the sweet taste of revenge.
And there's your first two drivers advancing on to the second round in King of the Mountain Tournament number 2. Garbanzo McElroy in the Dynamo and the FGC family in Kong.
They're both one step closer to the king.
You've been watching the 3D Botmaker Diecast Racing League's
King of the Mountain.